Hey folks, in this video I'm going to take you through the entire Mailmodo MoEngage integration. First up, to set up the integration on the Mailmodo dashboard, go to Integrations, click to Authenticate and fill up these details. You will find these details on your MoEngage dashboard. To start off, the URL is dashboard01.moengage.com, so your guest API host is api.01. The app ID and data API ID are here, settings, APIs, and you'll find both of this here. Copy your app ID and paste it here, and copy your data API key and paste it here. So click on test and save and your setup is successful. You can see MoEngage in your connected platforms right now. You can now go ahead and send out a campaign. First of all, create a template. I'm going to use an existing template. Click on send campaign and go to the next steps. Fill in your subject line, your pre-header text. Select your sender email, your form name, and reply to, and hit next. This is where you set up your external trigger. Choose MoEngage and enable your campaign. Please note that when you enable your campaign, you are not sending it out. Your steps on Mailmodo's dashboard are complete. Now head over to the MoEngage dashboard to set up a connector campaign. Go to Campaign, Custom, and choose the campaign that you'd like to set up. I'm going to go with one-time campaign. Fill in your campaign name, your campaign tags, and select an audience. Now, this is where you need to copy your webhook URL from the MoEngage dashboard, from the Mailmodo dashboard, and enter it here. You can skip the URL parameters. Again, headers is from here. Copy it, paste it here. Yes. Similarly, your body type, choose raw. And copy the body from the Mailmodo board. To test the campaign, enter your email ID. It can be anything. Now, and when you enter your email ID, you will get the email that you've just set up. When you click on next, you will be asked for the schedule and goals. You can set up a specific date and time, or you can set up as soon as possible for the campaign to go out. Similarly, you can set up your conversion goals, remove duplicate users, and click on publish. Right. Once you click on publish, your campaign will get sent out. Now, once the campaign is sent out, you can see all of the campaign activity data right in MoEngage itself. To do this, you can go in and create a new segment. In the segment, you can filter users by user behavior. And you can choose users specifically who have executed a specific event. For example, somebody who's opened a Mailmodo email, clicked on a Mailmodo email, submitted a form in a Mailmodo email, or if their MM email bounced, right? I'm going to choose MM email opened and look at a criteria of at least one time in the last 30 days. So you can either create a segment with these users or you can create a campaign for these users. Or alternatively, you can click on show count. When you click on user count, you will be able to see all those users who fit the criteria, right? You will be able to see who these users are, the names and emails of the users, and when this event happened as well. Again, you can create a campaign for these folks or create a custom segment. Another thing that you can potentially do is also create a flow, which is an email sequence for the users who meet this criteria. I'm just going to set up a test flow, look at all users, select an event which is specifically on email opened, and click next. Okay, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so this is where you can decide that users enter the flow on an event trigger if the user has, let's say, clicked on a Mailmodo email, right? And then there will be an entire flow set up specifically for those who meet that criteria. As you can see here, the entry condition to this flow is those who've executed MM email link clicked at least one time. Again, then you can go ahead and choose your actions, conditions, and controls and create the entire sequence. So there's a whole bunch of things you can do with campaign data back in MoEngage. If you have any questions or need any help setting up the MoEngage Mailmodo integration, please reach out to us at moengage@mailmodo.com. Thank you.